It's a hot night in Modesto. It feels like hell, but the air conditioning decided to come